don't ya? Nice like this, I wish I was with ya. On my turf, roll out the Henry Rux. She like when I hit the receiver. Friend hopping, this is a four-seater. Made a yank straight out the wood, I'm Dirk Jeter. Major Liga.
Just off the east bank of the Cumberland River and across the water from the Tennessee State Capitol building, there's a look at Nissan Stadium in Nashville. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Indianapolis Colts and
so
the
let
Tennessee
do it, let
Titans.
Do it. Let do, oh, I don't got my glasses on. Hold on, let me get
it. Six of the NFL season, and we are underway on EA Sports.
No glasses.
And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback.
I'm just for the jump in the shower, too. I'm lame ass. I know they lying. How the fuck this nigga get in the game? What the fuck? I know they lying.
They go play fake.
We'll take the bit, bro.
And this one caught along the sideline, but they say already out of bounds. Now the throw didn't give him a chance to turn.
I got the glasses on.
Hit up
to spill. Fuck before that. Really don't remember how you played, buddy. Really just got to fill you out for a quick second.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25.
Eat, brothers.
And
let's eat.
Fat
ass running back.
Stops him behind the line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, and now third and 12.
A 2 yard loss brings up third down and 12.
Three and out, a real danger here on their opening drive as they come up on a third and 12. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Into heavy traffic and it's intercepted. Picked off by the safety, Jarquiski Tart. They are in a zone. Remember, folks, 4 interceptions for this defense a week ago. First drive, make it number 5.
And the focal point will be the people who pick the ball out of the air. But let's not forget, to make that happen, it has to be an excellent pass rush, terrific coverage where they are plastered to the receivers, and then, of course, taking it away, making the catch, and going in the other direction.
Here's Mostert, and the Colts are going to be set up with a first and goal as good running gets him down to about the 4 yard line. This running game so important for them, and they know that. It helped lead him to a victory last week when he was over 100 yards.
Let's face it, it's their identity, and that's what they want to play to. They want to be that team that runs the ball really well each and every week, and right now we're seeing a pretty good pattern of that happening.
It'll be a loss of a couple on the play, so now third down coming up.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for, one of the best in the league. They'll come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
Well, they'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal.
Oh, my fucking God.
Here at the 3 yard line. Give him 4 yards there, but they're still well short of the goal line with fourth down now looming.
A gain of 4 yards. Brings up fourth down and goal.
They'll try it now with Mostert, and he's not going to get in. They stop him at the one. They stop him on fourth and goal at the 3. And the Titans defense will celebrate the goal line stand. The Titans offense set to begin the drive. Well, they were intercepted the first time they had the football, but now they get it back and it's still 0-0.
Oh, that's my user!
You know what the thought process is? Interception. What interception? It didn't really happen because they gave up no points. So go back on the attack. Go back and run the offense you believe will be successful. Find your playmaker and give him the football.
See you, Lodi.
So the previous play, a big help, as now they'll have it first and 10 up at the 20. Working from the gun, Mahomes. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second.
Yeah. Scream by the worldwide. To the football, their win last week. Johnny Blaze at it, bitch.
They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
On second down.
Eight.
And not too much going there as he'll get it up to the 23-yard line. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and eight coming up. Pretty good little two-play sequence there. You
I should have picked that motherfucking slant off. Pickup. That's the problem.
Maybe you bring in an extra defensive
really got me fucked up,
because you want to try and defend on third down. They like to play those nickel or sub packages, don't they?
And it looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. Six DBs in the game.
Let's get us one, boys. Snatchies.
From the gun, it's Mahomes. Dancing to his left.
He can run for it. Clobber his ass.
And he'll go down just shy of the 20.
Clobber his fucking ass.
Only able to get back a yard for his efforts, and that leads us to fourth down.
It's fourth down.
Here's Tommy Townsend on to punt. Back deep, Golden Tate. Oh, this is off the side of his foot. And not a great punt here. Out of bounds in the air. They're going to say this one doesn't even get to the 40. 39-yard
line. He got Bosey fucked up. Can't believe I got stopped on the goal line. That was good shit, man.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10.
But I ain't going to play with you.
Here's Mostert.
That's what I ain't going to do. I ain't going to play with you. You got me last. You got me last, goddamn, or you feel me, but I need them back. I need them back, nephew.
Raheem Mostert, his 17th touchdown now on the season.
I need them motherfuckers back, you feel me.
Take a first quarter lead.
Hey.
And now a two-point conversion attempt forthcoming. It's a run with Mostert. They're going to try and run.
Come on, man. Get a ball, Bosey. Get a ball, Bosey.
And so they run it in on the two-point try. And it's so often, Charles, we talk about from the offense's perspective what you do on the two-point conversion. How about the defense? How do they play run versus pass?
It's really difficult for them because I think most teams want to play for the pass. That's what they see most teams do. And so are you able to mass enough people inside if the team decides to run it? Very difficult. I think what you're seeing a lot more now, people blitzing the two-point conversion. They want you to make a quick decision and make it right now.
There, the offense wins the battle for two. Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. And it's been a rocky start for them thus far. They had the turnover and then the punt on those first two drives.
So there is optimism.
Eat.
The Colts
Eat.
Are going to get him. Down he goes.
Eat.
Everson Griffin in there to bury him for a loss of 11.
Well, so much for setting the tone of the drive offensively. Giving up a big sack that loses that kind of yardage, not a great start.
They're in some hot water now after that sack. It's second and 21. Another try after the first down sack. Mahomes. The ball popped in the air and intercepted. Picked off by the safety, Jarquiski Tart.
Quiskey.
Quiskey. We need some plays from our defense here on the road early. They got one.
And don't think they were above all week long pointing out to their defense that the other defense is rated higher than them. You gonna let that happen, guys? Is that how we're going to play? And they responded to the challenge.
On first and 10, it's Mostert. Tackle made that time by Vita Vea.
Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly, and that was because the defensive front, they won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
On second down, Mostert.
Oh, my God. Keep your fucking butt.
He's taken down right at the 20.
He was hoping to get to the edge, but they did a really nice job of forcing him back inside. That's excellent fundamental defensive football. Don't let them outside where they can really shred your defense.
On third down, Taylor. And that is caught. Touchdown, Indianapolis. Marvin Jones, his second touchdown on the season. And the Colts are able to grow their lead.
They went five wide in that offensive set. And racing, going three wide is a big deal. To go five, how about the way that they finish things off?
Did you just fit a race car reference into the game?
Zoom, zoom. How about the way that you play? When you go five wide, that means you're going fast now.
Zoom, zoom indeed.
Titans nothing. Chris Boswell set to kick off.
Boswell now to kick away after the touchdown. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And he doesn't even get this to the 10. He's taken down at the 9.
Anytime you feel the kickoff inside your own end zone, you've got to be decisive about whether you're bringing it out or not. Sometimes that indecision can really cost you. That may have been what happened on that play.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. They're already looking up at a 16-0 deficit. Still plenty of time to go, first quarter. But work to be done as they come up first. And Mahomes misfires again, and it's intercepted.
You got to love it, baby. Give me some more.
Picked off by the linebacker, Demario Davis. And he will bring it back. An interception return for a Colts TD.
Partner, what we just saw, that's a great example of a team that was really amped up. They were playing so well.
They
didn't get overexcited and have a bust on defense and gave up a big play. Instead, they created their own big play with a pick six. This one may be over.
Yeah, it's just the first half, but that lead has swelled to the point where you're wondering if it is over already.
No. It's not what I was trying to do.
Now some movement before the snap. And we'll hear from our referee for the first time this afternoon. So the Colts now bringing the offense back onto the field as they'll go for two.
The Colts will line up for
from the gun, it's Taylor. And unable to connect. They don't get the two-point conversion here. Interesting call there. They went for two even after the penalty from the 7-yard line. It didn't pay off.
I think the first thought is to go ahead and kick the extra point, but you're not kicking it from the 7-yard line.
Yeah, because
right?
you get pushed five back on the PAT as well.
Right, so they have to take it from the 15 to administer the penalty. So now you're kicking it around 40 yards. So I understand why they probably went for two there. They thought they had a better play and a better chance in that
rotation.
Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. And some dangerous territory. You're already down three scores. A three and out here or an inability to put any points up.
Yeah. This one might be over by half. We're going to run around for you, big brother. We're going to run around for you, big brother. Don't even worry about it. We run around for you.
Shit
ain't going.
You're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either.
Mahomes will try again on second
down. Oh, good shit.
They're targeting Godwin once more, this time complete. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It's a pickup of 17 and a first down.
Throw it in rotation.
Play action, it's Mahomes.
Ooh, good shit.
There's the Washington Husky. It's Dante Pettis. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays.
First down. First and 10 at the 44-yard line.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Now it's Mahomes again. Flushed out right. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off by Jason McCourty. And they have possession, and they have it at the 38-yard line.
Screwed by the worldwide, and you know it. And you know it.
And Brandon, back in the good old days, probably back before you were born, if your starter threw four in the first half, he might throw eight or more for the game because they weren't going to pull him out. But nowadays, the patience level isn't quite there. He's going to have to make some real adjustments, or the backup may see some time.
They'll start on the ground with Mostert. He'll muscle his way up to the 43 for a pickup of right around five.
The ball carrier.
Brandon, 5 yards on that run. Let's get back to the huddle and make sure if you're a back, you spend time with your offensive line and give them credit. Hard to move those 300-plus pounders at the line of scrimmage, and they did for a significant chunk of yardage.
And he will finally be taken down at the Titans 26. He's able to rip off 32 on that one. It's a first down. They went with the nickel look defensively, so they had five defensive backs in there. Didn't help them stop the run.
Yeah, I love that. The nickel look, 5 cents, five DBs. But what also happens then? You take a big body off the field in order to insert that guy. So you're taking a big off for a little. And oftentimes you can run the football effectively against that defense.
Here's Mostert.
Okay.
And not much of a hole there as he gets it down to about the 20.
You gotta keep these niggas honest, bruh. Niggas don't have no honesty these days. Niggas don't have no fucking honesty, bruh.
They're in the middle of the line, a lot of bodies, not much space.
Niggas don't want to play the game the right way. Niggas want to play the game the wrong way.
Here's second and nine.
Now we gotta make you work, T-Rod. Yes, sir. Good squish. Good squish. Talk to me, talk to me.
Now they'll throw with Taylor.
Oh shit. Yes, sir.
Right around the six. Not able to get him down, but he does reach the five.
First and goal.
Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up a first down.
Big body. How you go big, old big?
It's a five receiver set. Three to the left, two to the right. Here's Taylor. That's going to be caught at the 10-yard line.
Damn,
it'll
bitch.
Go as a loss on the play. Not what you need down here. It's going to be second and goal.
Sloppy ass fucking running.
Perimeter, but boy, that was textbook defense. Exactly as you're taught to play against a wide receiver screen, and they snuffed it out for a loss of yardage.
Now from the nine, here's second and goal. To the running game with Mostert. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Indianapolis.
Do a little dance. Said shake a little lot. You get down tonight. Shit, you get down tonight.
Add on to their lead. Now Taylor going to lead his guys up to go for two. Out of the gun, it's Taylor. And no, it falls in.
Fuck, weak-ass Taylor.
So the two-point conversion, no good. Popular down near the goal line, quick slant. Nice job there to get in, knock it away.
It was, and one of the other things you're concerned about when you throw that route is to make sure your offensive linemen use their leverage to get the hands of the defensive front down so you can throw it through that little bit of crowd and get it to the receiver. In this event, they did, but a nice play by the defender knocking it away.
On the return, the Titans take over first and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And in enemy territory last time through the interception. We'll see what they do on this drive.
Can't wait to see how it alters what they decide to do in play calling.
Eat. Do not play with him. Eat.
Great coverage downfield. He is proving his worth defensively, getting the sack here. That comes after being named the AFC Defensive Player of the Week for his performance in last week's game.
He's stacking games together, isn't he? I mean, you just mentioned what he did the previous week to be named AFC Defensive Player of the Week, continuing to play at that level. And when you get that kind of confidence going, those kind of guys are hard to stop.
The sack cost him only a yard. It's second and 11. Play action. Now it's Mahomes. Buying time to his left. And now he'll let it go deep. Back over the middle. And he's got some space here. And he'll get it all the way down inside the 35-yard line. The interception woes, they just continue to mount. He's thrown five picks. At this point, you got to be thinking, is it something between the ears?
I think a confidence hit does occur once you start getting those numbers up there a little bit. But as you and I both know, it's not always just one guy's fault. Maybe somebody ran a wrong pattern. Maybe some balls were tipped. It could be so many different things. Bottom line, though, it comes back to the guy throwing it.
A run there with Mostert as he'll push this forward and call it a four-yard gain on first down.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown, so a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish an inside run, run with toughness now, hopefully get to the perimeter later, and let's face it, you could do worse than a four-yard run on first down.
And some space here. And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown. Raheem Mostert on his way to a monster game. Three first-half touchdowns as his guys continue to put this one out of reach. This is becoming quite the half he's had here.
Remember in our pregame meetings, they talked about wanting to run the football and staying with it. Well, when you're scoring this many touchdowns, there's no reason to go away from it, is there? They are off to a fantastic start. They hope it continues.
Three already for him. Now Taylor going to lead his guys up to go for two. It's a run with Mostert. Now a toss going left. And he is into the end zone again.
Swag in the bag. Swag in the bag. Two-point
conversion to extend this lead. Good job.
Chris Boswell set to kick off.
Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown. This taken in about 4 yards deep. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one.
Titans take over first and 10 at their own 18-yard line.
Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. It was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You gotta push it whenever you get an opportunity.
Y'all niggas ready.
High-powered offenses that you face.
Y'all niggas ready.
I tell you, try and score when given the opportunity.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10.
56,
Mike, 56. 15. To throw, it's Mahomes. That's caught by the big tight end. Down
we'll take that. That's fine.
That'll leave him with a third and two coming up. They got 8 yards there.
Brings up third and
Mahomes looking to throw on third and two. And now here is another interception. Picked off by Eric Rowe. And his crew will take over with a football at the 35-yard line.
You're trailing. You're trying to get points late in half. I absolutely understand that. But remember, it's all about the ball. And without the ball, you can't get those points. They just turned it over.
Now you got to be careful because that deficit can get a little bigger on the other side with that good field position they just took over with. Now Mostert. And a short gain down to about the 33. Tackle made there by Buda Baker.
Well, sometimes you just have to give credit to the defense. Great job there at the point of attack, holding up. They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left him no space to try and run. A really nice job swarming to the ball carrier.
This is Mostert. And for one of the few times here today,
open it up. Open it up.
Officially, no gain on the play, and they're left with a third and eight.
No gain on the play. And it brings up third down.
The 25 yard line is what they need here. This is third down. Looking down.
Oh, my God. Jones. This nigga fucking Tyrod.
Hang on in the end zone. So no 6 points, incomplete.
Jimmy Ward there defensively.
And likely time for one final play here in the half, so they will go for it on fourth down. They'll try and run for it. And this is going to come up well short as they stop him on fourth down. So we come to halftime here with the visiting Colts taking the lead to the locker room. As we'll send you down to Orlando, we check in with Jonathan Coach.
Let's do it.
EA Sports halftime report. Coach.
I gotta get right. I think it's a good time for me to get underway.
The Colts with a lead, and they will receive the football. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And this offense last time turned it over, went for it on fourth, didn't get it. They're lucky, though, because no points against the team on the board, but we'll see how they respond.
Yeah, they've got to get a lot of credit to their defensive teammates.
Let's just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Yes, sir. Get him in tight. All I need is one little hit. Oh, that's a TD. Fuck. That's on me right there, too, Spoon.
Yeah, that'll loosen up things a little bit, won't it? Maybe you'll play a little bit better the next time you have the ball. You know how we get focused at end of the half and end of the game situations about how much time's on the board and, you know, what you need to do? Sometimes you don't even have to worry about that. That's just smart football. You know, that kind of a lead, staying in bounds, it burns clock, even in a situation that we're not really focused on.
They'll try and run here with Mostert. And he will not get
nigga
there.
Don't,
as they
nigga,
stop
don't
him
stretch.
Short right around the 34-yard line. Give him a couple on the run as it brings up a fourth down. They'll indeed go for it. It's Taylor.
Oh!
So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And the Titans, they've got the football back, and they've got it in great field position.
I literally got tissue in my nose. Boys hate it. Boys gonna have to lose to a snotty nose dude. It's allergy season, man.
From the 34 now, here's
it's allergy season. Give me what? Give me another. Give me Dito.
Good hips.
They don't know how these user hips work. They just don't know it. They don't know how these user hips work. I work left. I work right. I work mid. I work low.
Now they've got to work towards getting
I play where I want to play. That's why they have free safety. I'm free, baby. That's fine. That's no problem at all. Find you a hole. That's what I say. Find you a hole. I'm a free safety. I have no job to do. I just play my game. Understand me.
The chance of wasting this great starting field position.
Okay, next safety. Next safety. Good hips. Good hips. Ooh, good shit. Good shit. I think I see your route, sir. I think I see what you want
to
do. That's exactly what you want to do. So it's always a strategy to complement that.
Let me think about this. Nah, if you go empty, I'm gonna go like that.
Took till the second half, but finally a red zone opportunity here. It's first.
Oh no, no, no. Do not play with that boy. He is not one of them. Not at all. Not at all.
It's a 1 yard loss. That's gonna bring up second and 11.
Okay. This is where I get greasy right here. This is where I get real greasy.
15-yard line. Second and 11.
Get you one. Good hips. Good hips. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Earn it. You gotta earn it. You gotta earn it, my man. You got to earn it.
It's a gain of 13 for number 13.
Come on. Phoebe. Phoebe. Safety work.
Looking to throw is Mahomes.
Get up out of there. Get up out of there. Get up out of there. Everything I do, I want it to be because of me. I don't even ask bad questions, because he don't have shit to tell me. Man don't got shit to tell me. Good hips. Bring it back, bring it back.
There is something to that.
Being a give it that, give it that. I be looking like you be in a back. Say it, give it, give it, give it.
Today, his assignment, find the football.
You take your time. You take your time.
He's going to be taken down shy of the 10, right around the 9-yard line.
Take your time. Take your time, Teaspoon. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it. Good shift.
They're pretty close to stand on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
They'll stay on the ground with Mostert. And a short pick.
Really don't want to pass the ball, man. Let me think.
Just a couple of yards there. That's going to bring up third and about 6.
And it's third down.
Let's work on some new shit. See, that's what I don't like. Let's see what the Twins. I gotta go. I gotta find 200. I gotta find 2 hunchos. 2 hunchos. Hancho no Quavo. Oh my god, my shit lags. I was about to get real digital. We're gonna have to eat those.
Well, that was one of the few times they've been able to contain.
We're gonna have to eat those. Damn,
he's
I was about to get digital.
For the game, but he lost a bit off his total on that carry.
And here now the punter Fox as he sends this one away. Here comes Pettis on the return.
Eat his ass up. Let go, D. Let's keep working. We bend, but we don't break. Bend, but don't break mentality.
22 yards. And the Titans are going to start this drive in great field position as they take over first and 10. Try to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look.
Do not play that, but he is not what. Oh, stop playing with me. Do not play with me and my stats.
Calais Campbell.
There we go. That's crazy. That shit lame as fuck. Fuck to turn his broadcast off, man. Damn.